like him.
No one does. That's why he's good at his job.
What will you tell him?
The truth.
You won't want to hear.
He has no choice. I'm the president. I'll see you at dinner.
Mr. President.
Vasily. Hello, Mr. President.
Yes, he did.
Gentlemen, we have only two choices, peace or war, life or death. For the sake of our children, we must seek peace with the West.
Mr. President, now is not the time to appease our enemies.
We destroy our enemies when we make friends with them. If we cannot end our differences, at least...
That's gunfire!
Hijackers are taking the place! The gunfire is being breached! We need backup! They're fired!
Everyone down! Protect the president! Code Red! Repeat!